Welcome back, everyone. You're watching SNN Good Morning on your Tuesday morning, and things look great for the day ahead. Let's take a look at what's happening. We have high pressure now moving towards the east, and that is driving our winds now, making them more easterly and eventually southeasterly, which will work to warm things up very nicely. So yeah, warm up is starting. We're still going to be under 70 on average today, but all in all, better than yesterday. Yesterday was a very, very cold one for us Floridians. Now let's take a look at what's happening with your futurecast, because what's happening is we're seeing the cloud cover dissipate. This morning we saw a lot of thick cloud cover, and that worked to insulate us from some very cold morning temperatures, so we could have been even colder this morning. That cloud cover now moving to the south and the east as the morning and day afternoon progresses, so we're going to see mostly sunny skies, and that's another reason why we're going to get this warm-up as well. Let's take a look at the numbers for the area today. We're going to be, again, 69 on average, so 69 for Sarasota this afternoon. We're looking at 70 in Venice. We're also looking, as we push out east, to be a little bit warmer out east by this afternoon, 71 in places like Punta Gorda. We're also going to get 70 in Port Charlotte, 71 in Lakewood Ranch, and 67 on Longboat Key. True View is painting in the beautiful sky. That is the true view of your afternoon sky. And just a second, you'll see your evening sky as well. So nice, clear night ahead. Yes, as for our state temperatures today, much, much nicer in northern Florida today, back into the 60s at least. 63 in Tallahassee, 63 in Jacksonville. We're up to 65 in Orlando. So if you're heading to Disney, you still need to grab that sweater. It's about 5 degrees warmer today, though, than yesterday. 72 West Palm and 69 in Key West today. Boaters, nice day to be out in the water. Winds out of the northeast at 10 knots. Seas will be 1 to 2 feet. There's a light chop. Now, if you head to the beach today and you want to jump into the Gulf, be aware, it's 65, a chilly 65 degrees. That's cold for us Floridians, but I don't know if you're from up north, that might feel a little bit warm to you. Depends where you're from. UVA is a 4 today. Now, taking a look at that national picture, we're seeing some light snow today in Maine and in the Midwest. We're also getting a few snow flurries as well, but another big system is poised to push in. It is coming from the west, and we're seeing some snow in the Rockies today. That's good news for skiers. And as for the south, well, nice conditions today, nice and dry and mostly sunny, and some moderate temperatures. Let's take a look at those numbers across the nation. 28 in Boston today, 38 in Washington, 41 St. Louis, 63 for Dallas. We're looking at 59 in Phoenix, 71 in Brownsville, Texas, or just change to 70. So 70 Brownsville, Texas, and 70 in Miami today. Sunny mix for us. Our number to look for is 69 degrees. We are looking at an east-northeasterly wind at 8 miles per hour. So again, the wind is really going to make all the difference for us today. As it switches to a more easterly wind, we start to warm things up. Low of 51 tonight. We're looking at a sunset at 5:42. So we're still going to be a little bit chilly, and we're going to see a few clouds tonight. Now, Christmas, just days away. Here's your preview. We're looking at a sunny mix. Slight chance of some showers. We'll call it 30%. So 70% chance. We'll just see some mostly sunny skies and 75 degrees today. So nice Christmas Day weather is what it looks like at this moment. Now, next 6 days ahead, 74 degrees for your Wednesday, 78, very warm Christmas Eve, 75 on your Christmas again. And then a cold front comes through Christmas night. So beyond that, we're looking at another cool down. That's a look at your forecast. Thanks for logging on to HeraldTribune.com.